All right, guys, we are doing Modern Warfare 3, the campaign. I caved. I bought this game. I didn't think I was going to purchase it right off the bat because it was $70. Yeah, and I did the pre-order to get this. I'm playing like a week later. Like, yeah, I'm playing on the 8th, so you guys are going to probably see this in like 2 or 3 days. But welcome. If you guys haven't seen, I've done Modern Warfare 2019 and Modern Warfare 2. They're all released on my channel currently, so you can go check those out if you guys want to see the chronological storyline behind this shit and you want me to be, for some reason, talking over it. Update requires restart, of course. But yeah, no, this is going to be Modern Warfare 3. I'm excited. We were left with the cliffhanger of Makarov and no Russian, so I'm waiting to see how that ties in. Following this, I do want to play the original trilogy, Modern Warfare, the ones from 2007, 9, 11, because I love that trilogy. I think it's probably the best Call of Duty trilogy that we've gotten. Things that I've heard about this game are that the multiplayer, at least. I don't know what the story, but the multiplayer is basically it's more of a DLC, so I don't think it's going to be that good. As compared to Modern Warfare 2. Like, if you have Modern Warfare 2, it's probably all you need to have. You probably don't even need that. You probably just need Modern Warfare 2019, and it's still the same shit. But I am a storyline sucker, so they're getting the last laughs on me, these guys. What's going on? Okay, it looks exactly the same. There's nothing, like, unique about these menus anymore. Okay. How many fucking updates are there? See, this is why I don't like Call of Duty anymore. It's not just like, there's just shit everywhere, and it's so ridiculous. Okay, come on. What's going on? Is it like frozen now? I hear music, so. Not off to a good start, Call of Duty. They have their little Marvel intro now, which is hilarious. Like, why do I have to be connected to servers? Okay, now. Mission select. I'm assuming this is the first one. Mature content, I understand, yes. We're playing here because I'm not fucking struggling in this shit. Here we go, guys. Modern Warfare 3. Pretty excited, to be honest. I'm gonna turn myself off for a second and so I can get nice and high. Is that the gulag?
All teams, eyes on target, phase one complete.
Charlie copies, we're set.
Roger that, moving to phase two. Patrol boat on the clock. Get under.
I'm assuming Captain Price is in there because of the original Modern Warfare 2. Here you go, guys. It looks great once more. Call of Duty never fails to impress me with the visuals. Like, look at that through the water. It just looks... Okay.
All teams, Alpha's on the axe. What's your status?
Bravo's over the DZ.
Charlie's standing by.
Nod's on. I have struck on.
Keep it quiet.
Bravo is inbound.
Solid copy. Move to set. Drop him.
Nobody's seen that shit?
All teams, Bravo's on deck. Push it up.
Alpha to Charlie, you set?
Affirm.
All teams, green to go on phase two.
Check.
Roger.
Descending stairwell, south side.
All shooters be advised, enemies launching an attack burst.
Copy, we're heads up.
Knock off.
Movement in the courtyard. Looks like a prisoner transfer.
Not our guy. On me. We hold for Charlie to light the fire, then head for the hatch in the courtyard to move interior. We'll appear. All teams, Alpha's in position. In the hole. Stand by.
3, 2, 1. Execute.
They're taking the bait.
Light him up.
Oh, this sounds nice. Actually, I like this one more.
Clear.
Beautiful.
2-1. Rally the hatch for entry. Waiting on you on the hatch, 2-1.
Relax, buddy. I got it.
Bravo. Alpha's in the tunnels. What's your status?
Outside the control room. Waiting on you.
Copy. At the air duct. Stand by.
All right, let's go select the fire. Ready?
All teams, let's roll thunder. Bravo, pull the plug.
Roger. Blackout 3, 2, 1. Execute.
Teams, Bravo's got the keys.
Copy. Target the guards only. Use the inmates for cover when we kick off the riot.
Clear. More in the cell block, left side. Smoke. Push down. Hold. Stay
Bravo,
high.
Kick off the riot.
Oh, shit, my bad. Like, I got scared shooting me. What the fuck? He thought that I was shooting at him, probably. They probably didn't see me. Oh shit, what's going on? Fuck off. Oh shit, no, don't kill me. Fuck off.
Block is clear, heading down.
Kill 12 enemies while they're standing. Yeah, of course. Uh-oh.
Alpha moving to sublevel X4.
There we go.
This way, 2-1. Keep it tight. Contact. Clear.
Get these night vision off. Reload.
Moving on sub-level. Let's get our guy.
Our guy's under tight security.
Ready, breach. Breach you up.
Alpha's on target, stand
by. Oh, wait.
Step into the light.
Сколько ж времени прошло, Ваня?
All stations PID on 627.
Copy. Opening 627.
Oh, fuck. So I was expecting Captain Price in there because of the old Modern Warfare.
Любой план зависит от его выполнения. Это только начало.
This is Makarov, I'm pretty sure.
All teams, we have him. Moving in 30.
Для меня это большая честь, командир Макаров.
6 лет.
22 дня, 4 часа.
Видеть вас обоих, тебя тоже.
Что вы добились в этой камере?
Это только верхушка айсберга. All stations, this is your commander, Vladimir Makarov. Call sign, Tsar 90, actual. I have the con. Move to phase 3, out. On me.
Ваня, I trust the exfil plan is intact.
Wow.
We head up the elevator and walk out the front door. Charlie being presented.
Хорошо. Чем проще, тем лучше. До поры до времени.
Contact! Let's go!
Andre, gear up and let's move.
Противники в раздевалке.
Где сейчас противник?
Витя, сколько у тебя ходил?
Clear.
Alpha 2-1 to Charlie. Actual secure, we're moving to Xfield. Приготовиться.
Roger. Standing by.
I'm just wondering why they're speaking English. This is like for over the comms.
All stations, top side is hot. Troops in contact.
Copy, stand by.
Look, what are these guys? I'm a devout follower of Makarov. I know my shit. I knew that was it's satisfying when you get a hit in this, though. It feels nice. I don't know. Oh, that shot Rook. Sorry, Rook. I didn't mean it, man. Great first mission. I give that mission a fucking 9.8 out of 10. I love that. You fucking subverted my expectations. Introduced another crazy character. Prison break. Cool lines. Here's our team, bro. Here's the real team.
1 to Bravo 6, watch it to Bravo, over.
Might as well go for 6.
John, Makarov is out.
Uh-oh.
Say it again, Laswell.
Makarov is out. He's on the move, John.
Abort! Turn us around! Turn us around now!
Uh-oh. Makarov takes fucking priority. Like, big priority. Kara's people? Tara? Kara? Farah.
Shadow 2 Kilo Actual. At the port now. We'll confirm when cargo's in my possession. Stand by.
Roger that, Kilo.
He survived!
So far.
This is a game changer.
Did he die, or is this a flashback?
In Tibu, how will I come? Stay on comms.
Roger that.
Wait, what? This has to be a flashback.
Dina.
I thought he died in the first game, in the end.
عملت كل شيء طلبتيه. حويتك مأمنة. والمرسق فاضي، ما في حدا غيرنا.
أول مينا؟
مسكر من امبارح.
منيح.
فرح. أنا ما خصني بس
قوليلي
هالهاوية أكيد كتير مهمة
أكيد
بعد كل هالسنين صرت أوزخستان سالمة إحنا عم نعيش حياتنا ترجاك عملي كل شي بجهدك نضل هيك إحنا كلنا معك
إيه أكيد
حويتك موجودة
دينا
Damn. What is this?
Look for containers with the Shadow insignia. They'll have what you need to fight Coney.
Oh, I don't want no missions like this, bro.
Lucky for you.
What am I doing? I just want to fucking play the game. I want to do A to B, A to B. I don't want to fucking do all this weird looking for shit. What am I supposed to do? Objectives. Okay, I gotta go this way.
I see you in the sender cable.
Gotta go around. Gotta keep going around. Where's this guy?
Got an AR.
Glad we packed one.
No suppressor?
Yeah, that'll make some noise.
Oh, I feel like... I don't know. Maybe, like, this Call of Duty, the rumor is that it was extremely rushed because they're just like, just get Modern Warfare 3 out, and I don't know why. I feel like Black Ops 2 should have come out this year. I'm trying, dude.
They're hunting for
maybe this was their way of, like, you know, not putting as much effort into the campaign. Because now this is just, like, fucking Warzone, and I don't like Warzone. Not that there's anything wrong with it, it's just not my thing. It's, you know, here. Whatever. Yeah, sure. Like, where am I going? Check the search off the boat and the manifest from the tower, Kilo.
We have an active JLTV.
They spot you, they'll come right for you. Any updates, Kilo?
Have eyes on the harbor tower.
Never easy to lose your...
Change of plans. I'm going for the manifest.
Dealer's choice, Kilo. Stay safe down there.
Closing on the tower.
Good kill, Kilo.
This is the third floor, I think.
Third floor! Going for the manifest in the office.
I'd start with the desk. Manifest should be there.
Is this the third floor? That's not the... No, this is not the third...
Watch your ass out there. Check around the desk. Manifest could be on it.
That's what I'm looking for, though, bro.
Half the dead are Dina's workers. Erzikstan was free of violence like this. Colony brought it back.
Peace through strength, Vera. It's in your fault.
Manifest in hand, one.
Excellent. The GPS trackers are on the ship. Time to get them.
Yeah, let him come, bro. It sucks. Oh my god, it's in here.
Is a cruise missile usually necessary?
You tell me.
This is like fucking Warzone. I don't want this in my campaign. It's not bad so far. It's not horrible. But it's like, it's lazy, I feel like. Because they're just like basically porting over the other mode without building like the cutscenes and the things I come to call D4, those extremely cinematic moments. Like my shorts, like the ones moments I put up, I feel like are cool cinematic moments. They're just fun to watch. And garner a good reaction. I don't know where I'm going. I'm gonna go on the boat, yeah. Like, but if you're fucking... That was a good shot. But if you're, like, putting this stuff in there, I feel like you're just, like... You know, I'm alone playing this against AI. It's not fun. It's not as fun as the sort of it. It's okay, though. It's whatever. We'll fucking deal with it. Yeah, I got an ascender right here, bro.
I'm on the ship.
The tracker should be in the control room on the bridge.
What do you mean get out of here? I'm fucking going up. Fuck you. Now they're Russian, so I think that the people that are doing this are Makarov's people.
Hitting the bridge. Tracker should be close.
It should be out in the open. Maybe on a table.
Got trackers. Graves, sending you the info from the manifest.
Got it. Cross-referencing with our container numbers. Okay. Time to plant those trackers on the missiles.
Graves?
They may be loading another one of those containers now.
Copy. I'll check high and low and find both.
I'm confused. Why is Graves? I thought Graves was like a bad guy. Why is Farrah working with him? Damn it, I jumped down like an asshole. Alright, I guess this is enough. There has to be another one. Ascend. Like, I don't know.
More guards by the second one.
Like, this feels like a side Spec Ops mode. It doesn't feel like a story, bro. Okay, thank God. Maybe the shit's over now.
All stations, last tracker up. Connie's leaving with both the missiles.
Darlika, you did what needed to be done, Vera. Make sure you do the rest.
Echo, I'll copy.
Loud and clear, Farrah. Cody's pulling up stakes. They got what they wanted.
We live to fight another day. It's not over.
Hopefully the next mission's not like that.
Echo to Kilo. You clear?
All clear. Press up.
Roger. Coming your way.
Samhini Adina. Rachalion Yidfautuman. Boadek.
Commander?
When was this? Because Graves and him are the two oddballs. I don't know.
The missiles were meant to be a deterrent. Peace through strength.
It always finds its way back to this place.
It never left.
Russia wants this country.
They can't have it.
What's next?
Tracking those containers.
And I'm coming with you.
No. Take care of our KIA and alert our forces. Tell them Russia's back in Urzikstan.
Shadow Company's got skin in the game. They're gonna want a piece of this.
True. Someone else I have to contact first.
Okay. Is Makarov Gary V?
Milena.
С возвращением, Владимир.
Ты создала для нас армию.
Дело выгодное и правое.
My comrades, we stand reunited for your efforts in my absence and our success today. I offer you praise in the Kazan. Ivan, из-за того, что ты отверг мой план, мы потеряли драгоценное время. Время решать все.
Командир.
Я принял правильное решение.
Каждый несет ответственность в своей ошибке.
Андрей, ты доказал свою преданность. Теперь ты моя правая рука.
Спасибо, командир.
My fellow warriors, I wasn't here, but I was always with you. Since then, our enemies have grown stronger. The ULF has stolen back control of Uzbekistan. The time has come for us to show them the meaning of true power. This is a battle of perception. A lie flies while the truth only crawls. If you control what people believe, you control the world. This is our weapon. And we will use it as a tool of war to restore glory to Russia. The real Russia! The West, they love their choices. They will have only one. To respond on our terms. Каждая секунда на счет.
When Makarov escaped, he mobilized his army on multiple fronts. Kony group hit the Uzbekistan port before sunrise. Farah was there.
She hurt?
Negative. Her team engaged, took casualties. Left Kony with a kill count of her own.
Good on you, Farah. What'd they get from the port?
A shipment of American missiles.
Kony's got their own missiles. What does Makarov want these for?
We need to find out. I'm tracking them now. Once I get a fix, we'll action it.
You said multiple fronts, Laswell. Give us a target.
Kony forces are converging on a nuclear power plant in Uzbekistan as we speak.
Is the plant active?
Abandoned when the ULF beat Barkov.
Then what's there?
All four of you, as soon as you can.
Rog, Ghost and I are wrecking the plant. Soap and gas secure the perimeter. If Makarov's going nuclear, we'll stop him in his tracks.
Solid copy. Let's get after it, Bravo.
Very cool. Okay.
Tight! Quite good to go.
That's our gear on the ground if we need it.
We will.
Rip!
Full altitude is 2,000 ATL.
Calm the course.
That's how we do.
Roger up at a rally point. Jet.
Stand by.
Go.
Roger 1 to Bravo, ISR is overhead. Be advised, Kony has three helos on the ground, locations marked with orange smoke.
Extract points for the nuclear material.
Affirmative. These helos are your primary targets. Destroy them and we can keep this truck contained.
I'm not a fan of these missions, this open style. I want to be like the first mission where... which was really good. So.
Got eyes on you, Captain. I'll relay what I see from overhead.
Thanks for the assist, Watcher.
Makarov means all hands on deck, John.
Going hot.
How many shots that guy take? Shit.
Take it off, ET fire.
Kony reinforcements incoming, six.
Who's on a helo?
Copy six, get it destroyed.
Copy, I'm on it.
They're closing on you, Captain.
What am I doing with this? Am I destroying this thing? I don't know what's going on. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. So, if every mission ends up being an open combat mission, I'm gonna hate that I wasted money on this. Ugh. But... Hang on, I want to see if this... What does this do? Give me 1 second. Hang on. I just wanted to see if it would work. Oh, it did too. Alright, sorry. That was just a fuck around. Alright, come on. Oh, that's cool. I don't care.
Multiple coding near that helo.
Going hot. Copy, I'm on it.
I might have just killed myself with that. Bye-bye. What happened? I thought I died because this is your hurt, and then I look like I fell. Alright, we're gonna get through this. I'm sorry about dying. For the second time was a test. That time was real, and the first time was like, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here. Why am I the only fucking person here, though?
Six, target Coney's helos and we'll keep this threat contained.
Bravo 6-1 approaching the LZ.
Visual on helo.
Copy, six, that's your target.
Deploying recon drone.
Six, you've got multiple Coney near that helo.
Copy, Roger. Ghost, do you pick it up radiation spikes?
Negative. All the helos scan clear. Should be safe to use explosives on them.
Copy.
Bravo 7-1 in position. 6-1 in position. Out from air secure. 0-7 ready.
Bravo set. 6, you're clear to proceed.
This ain't as bad as I thought. Okay, I don't know. I just don't... I like having, like, those moments. I don't know. Oh, they've seen me already.
Bravo, be advised. Cody Burns approaching with reinforcements. Six, Cody reinforcements are moving to the second helo.
Helo's almost done for.
Bubble.
Six, another helo is near your location. Multiple Cody on target.
Sonic
two dealers down.
Copy six, one target to go. Bum. Let's keep Cody on the ground.
Coney's breaking off, watch you back out.
There you go.
Bravo 6, be advised. Coney armored helo is over there.
Found an RPG.
That'll bring the helo down.
Zero 07, any change in radiation?
Negative, Watcher. Should be in the reactor right now. That was off.
Let's creep it that way.
Hit him. Yeah.
Eyes on the top.
Copy, take it down.
Burn down, Price. Nice one.
John got a mounted MG coming your way on an armored vehicle.
Last helo's close, Cody.
Copy that.
Armor plate, come on. Get another one on there.
Helo's taking damage.
Bomb.
Move into the reactor. Still in contact.
Copy that. All Bravo, collapse on the reactor now.
Oh, my controller died. Fuck. Hang on.
This sucks. I should have did this yesterday when I was playing Dead Rising. Ugh.
Fuck off. It's so dark out compared to what it should be. It's weird. There. Right. Oh my god. Oh shit. Leave. Armor plating. Beautiful. We're going this way. I don't know, to me this doesn't feel, it's not horrible, because it's still like you're killing a lot of people and you're getting the same thing, but it doesn't feel the same.
I'm at the ocean, so watch out.
Copy that.
Making entry.
What's going on?
Station's code is extracting casters from the
room. Can you confirm the contact?
Oh, hang on.
Oh, Bravo. Put fire on that helo. Bring it down.
What's going on? What's going on? Now what?
All stations, Cody's extracting chemical weapons.
Cody's taking the gas out on that helo. We're gonna lose him.
Watcher, can you track him?
On it, Ghost. Stand by.
This is six. Reactors sealed. I'm locked in.
ISR shows Cody personnel entering the reactor.
Stay up here. There's no cover.
I point where you can. We're in both. Captain, we're up top. Grab the
rope. Ascend, bro. Get up. Get up there. Damn, Captain Price passed out.
Come on in, sir.
Take it easy, Cap. You beat the gas, but he still needs some time to recover.
I'm fine.
Got a headache, nausea?
Always.
He's good.
Was worried your face was gonna melt off like those other poor bastards.
You ask me, it'd be an improvement.
Conley got away with the chemicals.
Affirmative.
Makarov has been out of prison for 6 hours and he's already ahead of us.
The fuck is in that gas? Remnants of Barkov's program.
Sorry. Highly concentrated, far more lethal.
One pod contaminated the whole area.
They made off with enough to kill a whole country. Right now, he's in Farrow's backyard. We've got to find her.
Laswell, it was chemical weapons. Makarov has highly concentrated sarin gas.
Did you secure it?
Negative.
Captain almost died trying.
Where is he?
I'm here, Laswell. Where are the missiles?
I tracked Farrow's missiles to an abandoned bunker complex. Built during the Cold War.
We know those bunkers.
So does Farrow. Why does Coney need a silo for portable missiles?
Exactly.
We'll split up. I'll be with Farrah just off the X.
We'll spread out and sweep the complex. Get those missiles back.
Good. I'm heading to Arklov to meet a contact who may be able to help us.
Kostovian military base. How are you getting in there alive?
Carefully. I'll report back when I'm able.
I'll see you on the other side.
Good hunting, Bravo.
Six to Ghost. At the rally point, what's your status?
On target, Charlie. You got Alpha Kilo takes Bravo.
Roger. Stand by. For fuck's sake, Farrow.
Head on a swivel, old man.
Russia's back in Kazakhstan.
Contractors.
Coney Group. Pulled a stash of chemicals from up north yesterday.
Stole my missiles at sunrise.
All less than 24 hours after Vladimir Makarov walked himself out of a prison.
Works quickly.
Yeah. He's making up for lost time, isn't he?
Let's move.
Who sent you the missiles?
Shadow Company.
Shadow Company don't have that kind of firepower. They're errand boys with tac vests.
They're allies.
They carried out a hit on my men.
Commander Graves did this.
Yeah, well, he had his orders, yeah.
From who?
General Shepard. Did Shepard send you those missiles?
My weapons are my business.
He's a very dangerous man, Farrah.
We are all dangerous, Captain. Look. I never want to lie to you, but I can't tell you everything. What you call classified, I call secrets. My country is under siege again. My brother warned us.
This could go a lot deeper than Kazakhstan.
Well, then let's help each other. Like always, I hope you trust me.
Implicitly.
Good. I'll see you on the other side.
Okay.
All stations. Bravo 6. Kilo?
Kilo set.
Copy. Your drone's on the station. You and Farrah have the con.
My phone.
A lot of Russians. Coney's brought an army into his extent.
No missiles in sight. They're in the bunkers then.
I see an entry point. Marking now. You'll need a key card to get in.
Paris Ray. We took down a captain in our sector with a key card earlier. Had a red beret. Roger. Red beret.
I spotted one near the steel building, north of the entry.
Red beret. That's my target.
track him and get his key card. Use it on the door for entry.
And you?
I know another way in.
Copy.
Well, stay on comms. I'll see you inside. Push it down from the mountainside.
The field may conceal your movement.
Right. Silent and violent.
Six. Don't
still up. Use it if you need it. Stations. Colonies planting ULF fingerprints on the base.
Makarov's launching a false flag attack. Those missiles are American. He's pinning it on fire in the west.
He wants the world to think I'm the enemy.
We need to find out what the target is before it's too late.
Are you kidding me? How do you see me through all this shit, dude? Jesus. Damn. Are there like a finite amount of people here? Cause I could just... Oh, I got murked. Never mind. Fuck, dude. Alright.
What the target is before it's too late. Sniper up on the tower.
Your shot, your call.
You're out back here. Oh, fuck, really?
Find the captain, get his key card.
Be advised, Soap and Ghost are in. Spotty signals on the ground.
Copy. We find the missiles and relay when we can.
Check.
Minus one.
Around me, I'm clear.
Visual on the captain.
Another one down. should let them all pop out, bro. Are you kidding me, bro? Fucking Christ almighty, dude.
This will move. Visual on the captain.
Там кто-то есть. А!
It's actually really good.
This will move.
Got the key card. Copy that.
Where are we going? Where does the key card go, though?
Kilo out.
I'm just checking up here. I think that I got everyone, but apparently not.
Stations moving interior.
Actual, be advised. We've got multiple silos. No eyes on the missiles yet.
Есть, принято. Могу отправить разведчика проверить. Нет, оставайтесь на позиции. I know we're here. Don't hold back.
Actually, give me this thing. Nope, give me the shotgun. Give me the shotgun. Give me 1 second. Oh, we're on here.
On your six.
Rock it out, Suda!
Check your corners!
Oh,
fuck.
Push it up, top.
Use these computers to deactivate the launch.
I need to access the control box on the missile. Those are the silos at the end of the walkway. Go! If we can get to the missile, I might be able to disarm it. The launch platform is on the other side of this door.
Copy.
It's locked. I'll get it open. Stand by.
All stations, we've located two missiles. The warheads are chemical cavities. I say again, the missiles have chemical warheads.
7-1, repeat your last. Fucking hell!
Door's open. This way. Let's move.
Fuck.
06, come in. Captain, you copy?
Go for 6.
Cody's put Makarov's chemicals into the warheads. They're gonna launch.
My missiles. My flags, my country.
He wants the world to think you did this.
If these missiles launch, they will. The chemicals. This missile has them too.
Farah, these are your missiles. There has to be a way to disarm it.
There is. Get on the control box. We can do this together. I'm in.
Ready.
Stand by. It's too late to disarm.
Oh.
We have to let it launch.
What?
We close the blast door and detonate.
Containing the chemicals in a bunker?
Yes. Get to the surface, find the blast door controls, and close it, Captain.
Where will you be?
I'll get to a safe position and hold the launch as long as I can. Go. Now!
All right, where are we going?
Call me. Get for contact.
Oh shit, here we go. One. Two.
I'll hold the launch as long as I can. Just get to that tower fast.
Oh my god, fuck. Juggernaut. Oh, this isn't the mission? Two, three. Come on, die, bitch!
Target.
Our clone base in Kastoria. Oh no. Might as well.
send in now.
Copy. Go to the tower to get to the control.
Cap, visual on a Cody leader coming out of your position. Yeah. They're bringing in reinforcements. You need to move.
Oh my god, oh my god, it's a fucking juggernaut, dude, really? Ugh. Fucking juggernauts are ridiculous.
Copy. Go to the tower, get to the control.
Cap, visual on a Cody helo incoming at your position. They're bringing in reinforcements. You need to move.
Close silo hatch. Close silo hatch. What do you mean enemies are too close? So I gotta kill all the enemies? That it? How can I do it? What do you mean, bro? Yeah, I should be able to. Where are they, bro? Come on. This is ridiculous. I should just be able to close the silo hatch if there's a guy standing there. Doesn't make any sense. Thank Christ. Oh my god.
Farah, do you copy? Farah, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Captain. Detonation complete. Missile is dead. Chemicals contained.
Good. Bravo, give me sit rep.
We're too late, Captain. Cody surrounded the controls.
Guys, what does he mean?
Two missiles. Launch him now from your northwest.
No. No. Quite!
Six to Watcher.
Kite. Laswell, are you there?
This is Six in the blind. We have two missiles incoming to the Arklov base. They have chemical warheads. If you are there, get out. Now.
Three hours earlier. Nikolai's crazy.
Makarov?
Word travels fast.
Only if he wants it to.
You think he's working for the Kremlin?
I wouldn't be surprised.
I have a contact who might know the answer. I need transport.
Where?
Arklov military base.
It's heavily guarded.
Can you do it?
To stop Makarov? Of course.
I need to get in and back out. Could go upside down quickly.
I specialize in upside down, Laszlo.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Who's your contact?
Yuri Volkov.
Yuri's on the payroll?
Yuri never took a dime.
That's Yuri. When do we leave?
How's now?
Roger.
Go, go, go! I'm clear!
Copy!
Watch you, the Yankee. Eyes on the base approaching now.
Copy, watcher. Shit's about to get real. Keep a low profile.
Concealing my sidearm.
Smart. I doubt the extras are a standard issue at our club. Find cover, Roswell.
Raj. Huh? Walk onto an enemy base without a gun ready.
What happened? No, I'm not doing that.
Watch you, the Yankee. Eyes on the base approaching now.
Copy, watcher. Shit's about to get real. Keep a low profile.
Yuri should have sent you his location by now.
Affirmative. Arklov administrative building near the hangar. Look for a satellite dish on the roof.
Copy. Dish on the roof.
Yuri won't have much time before they notice he's gone.
In and out, nobody gets hurt.
I know Warklo well. I'll do my best to help you.
Security key card to access.
Good thing you're a spy.
Snag a card from an officer. Anyone entering or exiting likely has one.
Good call. Look for an officer leaving the building.
See a major leaving the entrance. He's not alone.
Wait till he's alone and do what needs to be done for his key card.
Major's breaking away, heading upstairs towards an office.
Could be a good place to catch him alone.
Доложите обстановку по узлу связи.
В данное время идет установка обновления.
Когда он будет подготовлен к инспекции?
К концу дня.
Предъявите документы, товарищ.
Что это?
He's down.
Fuck! No.
Major's breaking away, heading upstairs towards an office.
Could be a good place to catch him alone.
Предъявите документы, товарищ.
I think I'm made. They see me. They spotted.
I took it out a little early that time.
Cover's blown.
What? Oh, I guess because I was running. Okay, don't run. Sorry that I keep repeating this. It's kind of annoying, I know.
They're just breaking away, heading upstairs towards an office.
Shit, they're on to me.
They're just breaking away, heading upstairs towards an office.
Could be a good place to catch him alone.
В данное время идет установка обновления.
Down.
Whoa. Whoa.
Эй, что вы тут делаете? Покажите документы.
Major's breaking away. He's down.
I knew that was gonna fail. I just wanted to do it because he's seen me.
Major's breaking away, heading upstairs towards an office.
Could be a good place to catch him alone.
Доложите обстановку по узлу связи. Эй, что вы тут делаете? Покажите документ.
He's down. Target eliminated. Key card secured.
He took one for the team.
Had to be done.
That one's Makarov, not you.
Something's up. Yuri better make this worth our while.
Вертолеты уже на подходе. Попрошу танка помочь. Разберитесь с этим за 15 минут.
Лазарев, Yuri is in the storage room. Take the hallway to the right of the entrance. It should be there.
Found it. Going in.
butcher. I'm impressed, but not surprised. Any issues?
Several.
Collateral damage.
I hope it's worth their sacrifice. What do you have?
FSB files on Barkov's research.
Chemical weapons.
As a soldier, Makarov was enamored with their potential.
Can they be neutralized?
I'm giving you everything we know.
Why?
Russia and the West face similar threats from within. It is imperative we collaborate to control them. Противник моего абонента. Мы союзник.
Nikolai Vasatyan Saglasilsa.
That's a enemy of my enemy reference. Oh, Captain Price said on Warfare 2.
The Kremlin is not behind these chemicals.
That doesn't mean Makarov isn't working with Moscow.
There are extremists in both our governments.
Come again, Bravo. Bravo, your signal's weak. Come again.
In the blind. We have two missiles incoming to the R-Club base. They have chemical warheads. If you are there, get out.
It's not. There's another one coming.
We have to go. We cannot be together. As well go, Dachi.
Missile attack, chemical warheads.
Yes, the tiger. All the way up the roof. Spring attack.
Roger. On my way. Coming up now, Nick. You hear?
Working now. People are dying down there. Hurry, Lachlan. Is Judy with you?
Negative, we split up.
He's a survivor like you.
Coming up the ladder.
Hurry. The cloud is rising.
Still pushing up, Nick. Hold for me.
Of course, Laswell. Just come quickly.
Get out, bro. Get out and dip.
You good?
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is from the cutscene, the post-credits scene.
بنتك رابية.
كيف عرفت؟
ابنك طارق.
Josie had it.
Not of bonds?
And a bar of Xamaro. Into Kuntidabit will you live? Harap to rules?
Hey. In his name.
In his name. سيطر على الطيارة حراس الجو وطاقم الطيارة كلهم معانا وانت كمان عشان أورزكستان يلا
Wait, aren't you a civilian? Fuck! I think I'm just shooting some lady in the back of the head both times. Alright. Good shit. Fuck you.
Hello, Samara. You exceeded my expectations today.
What do you think you are?
This is about who you are, Samara.
What is this?
History.
Get this off me, you fucking son of a bitch!
Shh. Hero for what you're doing here, Samara.
No one will believe you. I am not a terrorist.
No. You're a citizen soldier inspired by Farah Karim to fight Russia. You're a freedom fighter.
You're Russian. This plane is full of Russians. How could you kill your own people?
No, I'm not killing them. You are.
Мы не же 8000 футов, командир.
Лео, Урзикстане, Самара.
Stop! Let me go! I need to use that phone! Hurry! Give it to me! Give me the phone!
update you on breaking news of a Russian passenger jet that crashed in the Uzbekistan.
133 passengers and 9 crew members were
may have been deliberately crashed.
There was
an unexplained
descent.
A cockpit voice recorder that is a crucial part of the investigation. The video from passenger cell phones could also shed light
after a missile attack on Arklov military base.
Suffered massive casualties when they
were in what looks to be a possible terrorist attack.
Moscow is investigating. Intentions haven't been.
Makarov written all over it.
He's done more damage in 72 hours than Kony did in 5 years without him.
That airliner went down in my country.
It was no accident.
I need to get to that crash site and prove it.
ICAO data shows that it was a flight out of Kostovia bound for Sochi. They lost contact in this region.
That's all I need.
You'll have to get there before authorities arrive.
It's not the authorities I'm worried about.
Good luck, Farah.
Here we go.
Crash site, over the ridge.
I see it. Shumaseki.
Somebody beat us here.
Russian PMCs. Kony Group.
Makarov.
They'll blame us for this, too. We need to find out what happened on that flight. Show the world it wasn't us. I won't have them call us terrorists. Not again.
What are you doing?
Going down there.
Far, there's at least 20 guns holding that area. What do you need from me?
Overwatch. Take some high ground and cover me.
Yes, ma'am.
You in position?
Affirm. Eyes on multiple Kony squads picking at the wreckage.
Looks like they're securing the site.
The ULF didn't do this. We need to find anything we can to prove it.
Might as well ran a tracer to lasso signals in the air. We can locate passenger cell phones and track down the flight recorder.
Call. On the move.
I see you. Got your six. I'll relay what I see from here.
These men are not welcome in my country.
Let them know.
I intend to.
Good shot, Kilo. No issues. You're clear to proceed.
Copy, Alex.
Got your back. That debris, Farah. Keep checking.
Roger that. Makarov's men to die here with his victims.
Getting what they deserve.
If only we could kill them all twice.
Maybe something Cody hasn't seen there. Around.
Good call, Ivo.
Oh my god. Bitch.
Cody's got plenty more where that came from. Be careful. Positioning on you. Head on a swivel, Farah.
There we go.
Alex, I've got something. Scanning.
Let's see what we've got.
It's hard to make out. The yelling. In Arabic. Passengers are afraid. And it ends.
Found another!
What do you see?
One of my fighters is engaging!
You sure?
Yes!
This is no good.
No, Alex. Something's very wrong here.
We still got a few soldiers outside. Don't let your guard down.
There you go.
Soldier Savannah in a bomb vest. This doesn't make sense.
A gun, now a vest.
She looks afraid. She doesn't want to do this.
We both know the world won't see it that way.
Makarov wants the world to see this. We can't let them.
Understood. Still need to secure that flight recorder. How do the engines look?
Shredded. Some blast residue.
Serious firepower and a nearby signal. Might be guarding the flight recorder.
Agree! Black box located! Flight recorder secured. Wiping it clean. I won't let Makarov falsely incriminate my country.
You sure, Farah?
Affirm. You with me?
Always, Kilo. Try it. No signals left. We got whatever was here. Crash site sanitized.
Let's get off the X. We link up at our infill point.
Copy that, Commander. Kilo, I got a problem.
Engaging. Copy. What is it?
Got Cody converging on my position. I'm compromised. Stand by.
Alex, where are you? 3-1, how copy?
What are you talking about? What happened? What do you mean Alex was killed? What? Okay, yeah, I don't care. What's going on here?
No signals left. We got whatever was here. Crash site sanitized.
Let's get off the X. We link up at that info point.
Copy that, Commander. Kilo, I got a problem.
Copy. What is it?
Got Cody converging on my position. I'm compromised. Stand by.
Alex, where are you? 3-1, now copy. I got 3-1, did you read?
Job.
The truck! Get to the truck!
Get the fuck out of here.
What's next?
We need to find where those Coney came from and where they're headed. I want you to track them. Do not engage unless absolutely necessary.
I'll keep my distance.
Try not to get caught this time.
No promises.
Former ULF soldier wearing a suicide vest on a Russian airliner.
She was forced, I'm sure of it. Samara. She was a good fighter. Joined my forces during the occupation. Left to raise her family.
What happened at the crash site?
They were planting evidence to frame us and collecting the rest. We killed as many as we could and took the phones.
And the black box?
Wiped it clean.
Smart. You stopped Makarov from controlling the narrative. If Coney operatives were on that plane, they got off somehow. Makarov wouldn't leave that loose end.
Some people will believe the ULF was responsible.
Thanks to you, no one can prove it. People will speculate, but you beat Makarov at his own game.
It's not enough. I sent Alex after Coney. If they're in Urzikstan, he'll find them.
Copy. When I regroup with 141, whatever we know, you'll know. And Farah?
Yes, Laswell.
I'm sorry about Samara.
Me too.
Hey, hold up.
Still here.
My brother.
Yes.
How you doing, comrade? Better now, Captain. Fucking ultranationalists.
Security feed from the airport. Passenger had a boarding pass for flight 761.
Fake passport.
Or inside job.
More likely. No one stopped him.
Walk in the bloody park.
That's Makarov.
Farah and Alex, what'd they get?
Not enough to prove anything.
Sick bastards topping American missiles with chemical weapons and killing his own people. He's killing civilians.
Pinning the blame on Farah.
And the United States.
He's playing with fire. False flag operations. He wants a war.
East versus West. The title fight.
Is the world falling for this, Cape?
We're on the brink, boys.
Had him right in our fucking hands.
I should have killed him when we had the chance.
What stopped you?
Ship.
Gold Eagle of Bravo 6. Security confirms gunfire.
multiple injuries. Over.
Copy. We're inbound now.
Be advised, Makarov and his men may still be inside. If he's there, you bring him out alive.
Roger that. Where's medical?
First responders will not enter until the scene is clear. The third floor VIP lounge may be Makarov's next target.
Christ almighty.
You said it, son. Ghost and I are 10 mics out. Let's bag this bastard. Out here.
Makarov threatened the airport. He had the stadium instead.
Civilians are everywhere. Now check your shots. Another one of unknowns inside.
Makarov,
you heard the order. ROE still stands. Take him away.
Stop! Up!
Right, get out of here, go!
Christ almighty.
Incoming!
Close one.
Still in one place.
That's it. Police up ahead.
They're going fast.
Killing civilians! Contact!
Return fire! They'd have access to the VIP area.
It's on the third floor, let's move. Contact! Top of the stairs! Target!
Oh, fuck off, man. Everyone's getting shot, dude. Come on. Trying not to hit him, but they're running fucking through me. I'm trying to stop more murder. Fuck off, man. Come on, bro. What? Civilians, some civilians, unfortunately, are going to get shot in this mission. Oh, come on, guys. I'm gonna get a civilian killed. Yeah, careful when using grenades around civilians. Fuck off, bro. They're murderers shooting every civilian here. How are you behind the... Oh, fuck you! Come on! Bro! Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. I don't know why I keep reloading. I'm hitting a pole. Goddamn.
X-ray's done.
Get out of here, bitch.
Exit's locked. On it.
Executive level. Oh, he loves this fucking thing. Happy we got a Captain Price crowbar. CPC.
Eyes on the VIP area.
Got movement inside. Stay sharp.
On you, Sergeant. Special forces.
Hands! Show your hands!
First responders, don't shoot!
How did you get in here?
Security! Security let us in!
Who are you with?
Please, we are trying to save
Shit,
lives.
I need help over here.
Soldier, help, please.
Stand first, sir.
He's gone for me to...
Explosives located in the VIP area. No sign of Makarov.
Copy. Make it safe. Local set up a cordon so Makarov will have to exfil fast. We're 5 mics out. Don't let him escape, son.
Roger that.
The garage.
Confirm. Secure the explosives, then get to the secondary exfil.
Copy.
Here, we'll use a lift. Pull.
I've died like 6 times this mission. I don't really care, but... Come on. Okay, I just gotta wait, I guess. I'm so stupid.
Eyes peeled for Makarov. Check fire. That's a civilian. Get to safety. Go. Vehicle incoming. Let's start. Move to secure. Hold it at the ambulance.
Open it.
Vladimir Makarov, get out of the vehicle now. Nice and easy.
That's far enough.
Now don't fucking move. Search him.
You scared, Captain? You should be.
Shut up. Get on your fucking knees. He's clean.
You're going to kill me?
Oh, I thought about it, yeah. And I recommend you tell your men to stand down.
You're not trained to stand down. That's more your strategy.
Keep him close. All stations, we have Makarov, we'll move it to the extract.
Roger that, John. They'll fight to get him back.
We're counting on it.
All right, take him left. We clear these vehicles, we move up.
Roger. Get going!
So this is why we know Makarov from the end of last game.
Into a trap.
Move. Bitch, move.
You think you just walk me out of here?
I can drag you out as well.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of the whole time.
Capturing me.
Oh, hurry up. Hurry up.
That means we beat you, Vlad.
Don't be a fool.
Contact!
I don't like this fucking... It's much better like this. Uh-oh. Fuck all. I'm burning.
Fuck me. Goddamn. Don't be a fool. You can't beat me unless you beat my plan and I regret to inform you.
Yeah, keep moving.
Grab Makarov, let's move.
I'll take him.
It's not safe here. We need to move.
You're not safe anywhere.
Your luck's running dry, Makarov. Look.
I don't believe in luck. I believe in planning. Bad luck? It's just poor planning.
What part of your plan includes rotting in a prison?
The other way through, Sergeant.
Let's move your ass.
I just keep hitting him as best I can.
Worry about yourself.
Every man is replaceable. Even me.
On me.
Take your
Move. Christ, you're not a soldier. You're a war criminal.
These people need medical.
We're stopping you from helping them, Sergeant.
You.
That's your choice.
You did this.
Not us. Innocent people.
No one is innocent. War is treachery.
Enough of this shite.
Drew, it's clear. Visual on the exit. This way.
Come on, bitch. Move.
Time for you to meet some friends of mine.
Where are they?
Close. Keep walking.
So are mine.
If I keep fucking whacking you in the back of the head, or the concussion protocol, Makarov, hurry up.
You're still thinking about hurry victory. Up. Think about success. The wicked prosper. They always will. Peace.
I've got Makarov. Move up. Incoming! I've got Makarov. Clear him out.
Where are they? Oh, behind us. Okay. Oh, fuck. Two grenades down there, just in case. Reload. Beautiful.
We're moving external. On your knees. Don't fucking move. Lift it.
I would make him do something really horrible. Like something like against his values.
Gold Eagle Actual, we're external. East side of the stadium. What's your status?
Bravo 6, we're on station. Be advised,
like make him like
have enemy personnel moving in from the north.
Blow like a really gross guy. That's my punishment. You kill all those people, guess what? Fucking, you're going to Guantanamo Bay with the fucking, what's his name? Cockney sandwich.
Secure the area, Sergeant. Let's get to Exville.
Oh, shit. You. I killed by my own grenade, I know.
Firing. Dead down. Taking the shot. Drop one. Watch your left.
Oh, fuck, leave me alone. Leave me alone, dude. Fuck you.
We're clear, no visible threats. Moving up with Makarov. Bravo 6, we're inbound to the HLC now.
Helicopter, we're moving.
This looks more like the classic Ghosts. What? This is classic Ghosts. That's classic Ghost outfit. That's not a new Ghost. I like this one way more.
Simon Riley. I expected you to stay at the airport and die there.
If you want to live, do not threaten my men, Vladimir.
Are we on first name basis, Herschel?
So you know names. Anyone can read a bloody dossier. What's the rest of your plan?
This.
What do you mean, this?
Amazing. You're all dumber than you look.
I asked you a question.
And I have a question for you. What time is it?
What the hell do you care what time it is?
Timing is everything, General. I think we'll all remember this moment. Some more fondly than others.
Custody, he's not going anywhere. Stand down, Sergeant.
I thought you were the good guys.
You gonna rot in hell for this.
You'll die in the gulag with the rest of the Russian rats.
I'll be seeing you again, McTavish.
I shouldn't have stopped you.
Was there anything at the time, Captain?
At the time.
Secure transmission, Pentagon ID.
I will give a clearance. I'll go.
No, Nick, stay.
Kate, let's talk.
I've been looking for you.
John, it's a family affair, even better.
What do you want?
Vladimir Makarov, same as you.
Go on, General.
I got a lead on Makarov's bankroll.
We're not looking for money.
So, you find the money, you find the man.
Where are you getting intel? Without an army, you got nothing.
Wrong again, boys.
Unfucking believable.
So, you missed me? Well, technically, you did, didn't you?
Laswell, if you're tracking this, let's call an airstrike.
Ghost, that is not nice.
What are you up to?
I'm up to doing my fucking job, kid. You should try it sometime.
My fucking job is to kill the enemy. Guess what you are?
Let's keep this professional, boys. Captain, let me paint you the bigger picture. You need Makarov in a pine box, and I've got the nails.
In exchange for what?
A way back. I'm not going out like this. I want my name on a win. Check your inbox, Kate. I'll be in touch.
I got a name and a location.
I am not sending my men on a mission.
This isn't a mission, John.
No,
this is intel.
He is a fucking liar, Kate.
I'm CIA, John. I know all about lies. So do you.
Captain. We do deals for intel all the time. This is no different.
He's right. Road to hell or not, Garrick's right.
Boss, we got this.
Johnny, you with me?
You know what, LT. You watch your backs. Right?
What did we get from Shepard?
How much of it came from Graves?
They're partners in crime, boys.
Literally.
Right now they're our partners.
I've added their intel. It's good. They found Makarov's financier. She's an oligarch named Milena Romanova. I've been doing Makarov's bidding behind the scenes for years.
Where is she?
A private island.
Isolated and remote.
It's a fortress in paradise. Guess who runs security?
Coney Group.
The intel included blueprints and the lay of the land.
What are we looking at?
legally, but we can roll up her money. Island's got servers that can get us into her banking.
We need to get past her security protocols.
Someone out there has a fob key. We find him, I can get a lifeline and crack it.
We'll infill from the war and split up. I'll go for the fob key. Ghost secures the rear perimeter.
We'll need eyes.
I'll pilot a drone and coordinate from the air.
I like what I'm hearing.
Let's go follow the money.
Okay, guys. I'm going to end this video right here. I actually have to go pick up dinner right now. But thank you guys so much for watching. This has been the first episode of Modern Warfare 3 2023's campaign. It's 2023, right? That's the year. So far, I'm really enjoying it. The plus side of it is Makarov, how cool he is. He was cool in the first one. So I mean, he's cool because he's a fucking crazy motherfucker. Not cool because he's a murderer. They're giving us a nice diverse amount of missions. I like that. But the only thing, like, downside so far are these open. I'm not big on that. I like having like a choreographed mission to go through. Kill the people here. Like, it seems a little bit less linear, and some people are probably like, that's fucking awesome. I don't like that. I like my Call of Duty games to be linear, storytelling, action movie-esque experiences. And this is doing that so far. It's very good. Very interested to see what we do next. Actually, let me see something real quick. I want to make sure my Dead Rising is still open. Yeah, we're going to get to the rest of this as soon as I basically eat dinner, and we're going to try to beat it. I think we're on the mission. It's called Oligarch. Yeah, so we'll do that next episode, probably a few days from now. But thank you guys so much. Have a wonderful day. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.